So yeah, this is Breaker's Revenge as we're going along here. Barry gone through a bit of it in the background there. You can hear me talk. There we go. How to play. Control left or right. Jump up. Crouch down. Push A to punch. Push B to kick. Push C for hard punch. Push D for hard kick. Input commands for special actions. If you're... Hold back to block. Hold down and back to block low. It's impossible to defend the body throw. Great. Alright, so that's what we were practicing with earlier here. So let's see what we can do with Miss Tia. Ah, that's a nice combo. There we go. The pledge unlocked, basic moves unlocked. Nice. The pledge. Also, it keeps your special together too. There we go. Just becoming an achievement whore real quick here. I don't need it, Marshall. Oh, lots of unlocks there. I don't need it. Want a match without using a super special? Okay. I didn't block at the right time there. That's okay.
Round two, fight!
I was trying to play cute there and it did work. You are so weak, you can't put out my fire! Let's switch it up to a little yellow. I love the pace of this these matches though. I blocked! What the hell? Alright.
Round two. Fight!
Damn it! I'll take it. Use a little fireball and take care of that. She even does the Chun-Li jump! Seriously. How did that not connect? Really? All right. One thing you gotta remember about these classic games like this. Not only did you get special outfits for every button you push.
Round one, fight.
I'll take a special. Another achievement, the turd. Win a round with a super. That was dumb. I let him sneak in there with that.
Round three, fight.
That was sort of out of nowhere, but I'll take it. There we go. Finish a match with a KO. Did I not get a bonus for that? Are you not entertained? That's why you relax your guard thinking I'm okay. PA. Oh, we got a Starcrest lover here. Hey, no fair. He's got a sword. Yeah, I'll take the fireball finish. Thank you.
Round two, fight.
Ah. Jump. Yeah, I was gonna be eating that loss there.
Round three, fight.
Okay. Really? It looks like you have proved that I am more beautiful. Okay. Oh, let's go with pink. Let's see how pink works.
Round one, fight.
Really? Okay. I almost got him there.
Round two. Fight.
I will take it.
Round three. Fight.
Really? At least it doesn't cheat me out by blocking. Gonna say it doesn't cheap you out, but it still does. The feel of the game isn't that bad. I'm just getting foolish here. I'm just not blocking the way I should be. Talk about having no energy left there.
Round three. Fight.
Really? I had him.
Nine.
So if you guys aren't familiar with Tia, she's actually part of, I do believe she's the girl from Streets of Rage 4. Get in there and get a last shot in. I'll take it. Hey, I'm doing great, sir. Other than the fact I can't beat the... Oh, there we go. Hope you're doing well, too, Adam. I'm just, yeah, this Breakers Collection just came out on the, basically, it's cross-play. It's available everywhere. It's one of these 300 million fighters that came out for... over the last, in the early 90s there in the Street Fighter phase. There we go, finally. Time to get past this son of a gun. Hope everything's going well for you, sir. That's why you locked your car thinking I'm just a female. Ooh, she... T and Shelly, so... They were actually wise enough to come up with... Tell where the copycat comes in, too. Really? There we go. A little reverse kicking never hurt anybody. I deserve that one. Ho! Oh! Just cleaned my clock out like nothing there. I learned my kick already from my brother. You can't imitate it. Got a little April O'Neil action going on here with the yellow, right? In a way, it's a little bit of a guess what she's gonna do versus what you want to do. Goodbye. I will say you can tell this is definitely a 90s game because it definitely wants to take your quarters as much as possible. So I do have set, I have this set to level 4 of 8, so nice counter. I'm done. Woo.
Round two. Fight.
Ah! I was trying to pull off the just time it just as she was coming down, but she never came down. One thing I like about this game is the fact it doesn't cheese you out on block. Like newer games, they have chip damage for that. Hey, Crowder. Life is going good. As I'm getting my butt whooped here by my clone. Things are going pretty well. And I actually, to be honest, I picked this controller up so I get ready for Street Fighter 6 coming out in June. Even though if I keep playing like this, maybe I'll have to start using simple controls. You miss one little move.
Two, fight.
Oh, I thought that was just gonna finish me off there. Sure, just kick my leg. Just kick my leg out of my leg.
Round one, fight.
Out of 8 battles, I've got 62. And I'm done for. Oh no! Of course, I'm going to throw a fireball at you, and you are just going to jump over it.
Round two, fight.
Finally! Get around in there. And I'm at max, so that should help out as well.
Round three, fight!
I'll take it! There we go. About freaking time.
You win.
Hot damn. You're no match for my kicks. I'm pretty sure she is. You guys actually get to see a different character now. Cundor.
Round one. Fight.
How come I got a feeling this guy's a grappler? There we go. Of course. Ah! Blocked at the I will say this. One thing you gotta remember with these older games is the block, the ability to block, you have to make sure you catch it sooner than you normally would. Cause the reactions just aren't as quick.
Round one, fight.
Quit squeezing me. Oh, sorry, I missed that. Rodvik Laver Parado, thank you for the follow. Lavar Pato, sorry. Just hit 400 followers. My God, guys. Thank you. Roderick, you are now officially part of history. 400 followers tonight. Unfortunately, you get to keep watching me lose all the time, but, you know, to each one of the 400 of you that are following me here, whether you're here once, whether you're here a lot, whether you're here for wrestling, whether you're here for... How do you not? Of course. Get off of me! Of course, you're gonna trip me as I'm tripping you. You piece of junk! There we go. I want to block that. When you try to hit these, it only takes three or four moves and you get everything. And of course, just trying to get myself out of the corner and that's what happens. Nice power slam. Takes 50% health off. You mean you didn't kill me with that? I'm actually impressed. Come on, Condor. Be a nice man here. That was a lost round.
Round two.
Really? You input reading mother. There we go. Fireball, and I didn't have to waste the super on that. Oh my. There we go. Booyaka, booyaka. Let's get out of here. That's why you relax your guard thinking I'm just a female. Oh god. This ain't no easy female here. Oh my. Okay, Blanca. Wow. Okay. Ye old cat lady here. Literally. She's just gonna eat me away. Wow. You feeble? Are you really an that's what they call Amazonians? Okay.
Round one, fight.
Oh god. Okay. She just randomly turns into a cat and kills me. Oh. I love 90s video game stereotypes are ridiculously off. Absolutely. But it's also the blatant ripoffs you can see. Because this is not a Capcom game. For anybody that's asking, it's not. Like. I guess you're just going to get good, right? There we go. See, she can punish me, no problem. That's the only part that frustrates me here is the fact that when the computer screws up, you should have an opportunity to take advantage of her.
Round one, fight.
go. A few dashing punches. We got it. I learned to do technique. Yes! There we go. Cheap as all hell, but I don't really care at this point. Let's go. Dao Long. Man, I can't lose to a guy with a haircut like this. Got greedy. I got too aggressive. Let him come to me. All right, you have yourself a good night, Plasma Scout. You didn't miss much. I won one fight in the meantime you were gone. But yeah, I'm sure I'll be playing this a few more times here. So have yourself a good night, sir. I do appreciate it.
Round one, fight.
See, I didn't jump that time and he decided not to go up in the air. It's not that hard to put a double fireball and a punch bug near.
Round one, fight.
See what I mean? As soon as you jump, that's when he's gonna... stunned and I couldn't get him off. So he kicks my foot and that's what knocks me down. Ugh. There and piled out of it, there's no block stun whatsoever. Of course, now it doesn't want to work. All right.
Round one. Fight.
There we go. One down, and no supers used.
Round two, fight.
And I walked into that. It's like I was almost asking for death there. Smart here. Learn a few more techniques and you know you're moving on here. I have to win to see my brother. Why is it just me or is ninjas always the hardest ones to play here? Yeah, I'm done. Oh, we got fireball now. Second round, I held myself out pretty good for a while there. You're too weak, kid. You better hurry home to your mother. Oh, word to your mother. Ice baby to go. Oh, crossovers. I like it. All right, at least I got my super up a little bit.
Round two, fight.
There we go. German.
Round three, fight.
Damn crossovers. All right. You don't have what it takes to become a servant of mine. I don't want to be a servant of yours. I want to be a top dog. Oh, I got caught again. Frickin' crossovers. I gotta be careful. He does that crossover just over the top. And that's how you counter it. Come at me. Ah! I got caught in that crossover again. I gotta immediately switch my stick over as he goes over me. There we go. There we go. Just don't piss around. Get down the ground. Start attacking.
Round two. Fight.
The ropes too.
Round three, fight.
There we go. I didn't block them all enough there. I gotta work on getting my supers out if I can, but.
Holy.
I'm gonna have to go back and count this while I'm editing this video, how many times I've gone through this. Really? I went to punish you and you said to hell with it, I'm gonna hit you anyway. What? Yeah, I'm just gonna kick you and you're just gonna ignore it. Like, it's a part that gets me frustrated, like, acknowledge me. And I went to go hit you in the air. See, I went to go hit him in the air. Wow, it's almost 10:30 already. A lot longer than I expected to. Yeah. son of a bitch! Like, what do you do there? Yeah, I go for an uppercut and he just decides, oh, I don't want to take it, so. Yeah, he decides, oh, I don't want to take it, so I'm just gonna, you know, throw you or just walk right through it. Gonna give this to the bottom of the hour, and then, you know, that'll be enough for tonight. Like, seriously. Like, this guy's a cross-up machine here. Like, seriously, how could I not punish him for screwing up his special? But when he stands up, I don't get any trouble here. Just turn around straight, I'll punch him in the face.
Round three, fight!
Fudge! Like, I should be allowed to counter him if he's gonna hit me, right? See? Like, I can't even punish him!
You move. Round two. Fight! Yeah.
About time.
Round three, fight.
Yeah, like you. It's like I do the I do the uppercut to block him, and he just says that. To hell with it, I don't care. Alright, this is getting to be bullshit now. Pardon my French, but... There we go. Just don't get angry, just focus. Down here, focus and hit. You're no match for my kicks. Well, I used to... Allison. The third. Alcyon, sorry. Also, the last guy's Dallison, basically. Wow, okay.
Round two, fight.
And he teleports. It's not you, the man I'm pursuing for the veg. Okay.
Round one.
Okay. Okay, the overhead is... Okay. I'm learning here.
Round two. Fight.
There we go. Okay, so he's got a dead state too.
Round three, fight.
Alright, so every hit that he does is pretty much deadly. We're so close. I got caught again on that trip.
Round two, fight.
Okay, so this is once again one of those. It's one of those, let's throw the special out, let's just see what I can do. The front of the eternal flow of time, my victory is a very small thing. Come on, Tia, you're my girl here, we can do this. Thank you for everybody in the chat that stuck around. We're gonna do this together. But we are starting to take some decent chunks out. So you're just gonna override every punch that I throw. If you adopt my physical abilities, you're likely to become strong. Nice. You gotta love an input reading piece of junk machine. See, like I said, he doesn't care about you. Doesn't care about fairness. Screw this, let's just go.
Round one, fight!
There we go. Good. Give me a win. Give me a win. Now that I'm angry, this might work.
Round two. Fight.
There you go. Eat that. Tell me that's it. Wait, look at that. Do you always look away since you think you easily defeat me? Oh no. I ate the spirit of your brother to make blood and flesh. It was delicious. By who? Oh god, he's gonna be even more cheap. I think I might seriously tap out at this point. Alright, first time down. I'll give it a couple shots here. But if I'm not even gonna hit... What silly fellows, both the brother and the sister were destroyed by me. Ha ha ha. Okay, so I just actually took quite a chunk off of him there.
Round two, fight!
Oh, and he crosses me up right away. I'm doing a decent chunk on him, but I just gotta get...
Round
Damn it! I got close! But I can see what I gotta do now. Just be patient. I got close. I'm getting close. Like, this is not... The last one seemed cheap. This one doesn't feel as cheap. As I completely get spanked in this round. It still doesn't feel cheap. It just feels like you gotta be... I wish I would have had a quick skip for this, just... That was just crazy. New. Made him pull some new out. I like that. Oh, we're going yellow. See if the goodness of gold will help. Just decides to Ginsu me to end that round. I don't think yellow's gonna help a whole lot. Okay, so if I go in the air, he automatically does that. We're gonna get this here yet. Just get a little impatient here. I just don't know what the hell I'm doing, one or the other.
Round one, fight!
keep getting them down, but I'm not getting them out. But I got a pattern here. Until he hits me with a super and says, to hell with your plan. Once again. Like, seriously. You're just gonna turn out fireballs at me all day. What am I supposed to do? Block and he just says, I don't care, you're eating this. See, once again. He just says, nope, screw you. I don't care what you're doing. I'm going to do what I want right now. I haven't taken enough of your money yet. Block both of them and you still cheat out on me. All right, with all due respect, guys, I'm getting close here. I don't like him, he doesn't like me. I actually did really well in the first round. Wouldn't even let me fully punish him.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, this one's done. See? I'll give him two shots, he'll be like, no, 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 no. We do not like that here. We do what I want.
Round one, fight.
Yeah, just finish me off. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna ignore your punches and I'm just gonna throw my super out. Are you kidding me?
Round two, fight!
Yeah, you just said no thanks.
Nine.
Like, seriously.
Round one, fight!
And right there, I just... Same thing, I just... And he just says, no, I'm gonna block right through it and I'm going to throw you. Same thing right there. He's not cheap, he's tough. He's not cheap, he's tough. He's not cheap, he's tough. That's okay. That's not okay. And I almost had him too. I can't do anything against him. I'm thankful I got one hit in.
Nine.
just thinking the whole story behind Tia and her brother is her round kicks. One, fight. Time that wrong. Yes! Did it! We 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 did it! 4.5 hours! Oh, defending match, although it's been fell into the hands of Bai Hu, it hadn't been known until whether he had still living or not. Tia, now her battle is finished. Thank you, Crowder! Damn it! It's only taken me 4.5 hours, a hell of a lot longer than I expected to. Oh, and I was gonna give up. Thank you, guys. I want to thank each and every one of you who stuck around. You haven't given up on me. And that's what matters. You guys haven't given up on me. I didn't give up on you. We got it together. And we got this win. Woo-hoo-hoo. Gotta love the achievement on top of it, too.